Hello and welcome everybody to the Intricate Effect ARK Survival Evolved server. This is one Fred Jones. Now I have a lot of things that I think we could do in this episode, but I haven't quite decided what exactly I want to do yet. We'll figure it out as we go. But first thing I know I want to do is I want to compare the stats of our girl Joe here that we just hatched the other day and Air Splitter. So let's start by looking at Joe. Now Joe has 570 health. The weight's at 219. I'm not too worried about weight on this one. And melee damage, 434. And movement speed, 136. Let's see what Air Splitter's got. Okay, so more than double the health. Stamina is quite well on this one as well. Melee damage, not super incredibly high compared to Joe, but pretty high. And the movement speed is quite a bit higher. So we're going to go ahead and give Joe some levels. I think that's what I want to do with Joe, though, is I want to make her a battle pterodon. So we're going to give a lot of levels into health and melee damage. So let's start with health. I don't know how many we can get into health. Oh, that's plenty right there. And then we're going to go into melee damage. Okay, that's all we can do right now. Stamina is still good at 930. Joe's going to be pretty dang tough. She's going to be to be reckoned with, a force to be reckoned with. So we've done this. Okay, so now where are we at? So health is at 1186, stamina 930, melee damage 477. Okay, so we're gonna get the melee speed up and the melee damage, I mean the movement speed up and the melee damage up, right? Yeah, melee damage has got to come up some more and movement speed's got to come up more. I want to fix Joe up to where she can take out T-Rexes and things like that, just like Air Splitter can. Or better than Air Splitter actually. So let's go ahead and give her some meat, get her health up. I took her out a little bit and I killed a few things with her. She does pretty well. I definitely want to get the stamina up though, because I like using the barrel roll, and that barrel roll uses quite a bit of stamina. All right. So, is what I'm going to do next, I think, is we're going to go up to the snow biome, and we're going to get a bunch of iron. We're going to get a bunch of oil. Because we need oil for our Jenny over at the kibble farm. So, that's the first thing we're going to do, and I'll meet you guys over there. Oh, wow. Check this out, guys. Looks like somebody has been building over here. This is right between where we live and the snow biome. So let's check this out. It looks like maybe Rocket or somebody was building over. Yep, Tribe of Rocket. Nice. So he's building himself a nice little kibble farm over here. Look at this barn over here. This thing looks pretty cool. Who is this? Yep, sure enough, Rocket's laying down in here. Okay. This thing's pretty nice. I honestly think that I'm going to learn a bunch of these Ingrams for the walls and things like that, so I can do some building too. Really, MummkeyBoy has been the builder of our tribe, but I think I'm going to go ahead and play around with that a little bit. I want to get out and maybe build some things around the mountain and stuff to get iron and things like that, so I think that's something I'm going to try to do. But this thing is really cool, and I really love this little hole right here. You don't see it unless... Oh, look at all that over there. Wow. Let's go look at that. Yeah, you don't see it unless you're flying directly over it. Let's go check this out. What's he got over here? Oh, I can't get in there. I'm not in his tribe. Let's fly over it. Anklios. Holy moly, this guy has been busy. Scorpions, pterodons, stegos, holy crap. Turtles, this is awesome. He has been busy. All right, well, I just wanted to check this out with you guys on camera. We're going to head over to the north snow biome, and I'll bring you guys back when I get over there. Just so you guys can see where we're at, though. That little hole is, we live right over there. Right off the mountain. That's where that hole is in the ground. And then the north snow biome is right over here. Alright, we've made it down to the snow biome now. It's probably going to be super cold, so let's go ahead and throw on our warm clothes and things. Let's throw this on, like that, like that. Okay, that should keep us warm. Now, one thing I have to say, flying over here, I learned that Joe is not fast, not fast at all. So the first thing I want to upgrade on Joe is her speed. Super, super fast. Or super, super slow, I should say. She's not very fast at all. Let's go ahead and get this other Argentavis. Let's see how this goes. Melee's nice, though. She's doing quite well on her melee. Yep, took that guy down. Alright, so let's go over here to where it might be a little bit calmer. Oh, I am so hungry. Let's fly. Let's see. Kind of want to fly to an obscure area. We might see some penguins, too. Oh, look, penguins. Penguins. Awesome. Let's get some oil while we're here. Lots and lots of oil. All right. Hey, penguin buddy. How hard is it to kill these guys? Does anybody know? One hit. Two hits. Oh, dead. Level four. Not very high level. All right. Let's get some more oil. And I am starving. I'm going to go ahead and eat some raw meat here. I don't know if that'll help, but because it brings your health down at the same time as it does your hunger, so, or brings your hunger up, so. Let's go over here a little bit further. I think there are a lot of oil nodes up here. Man, super slow. So let's go ahead and upgrade some movement speed on Joe. Make it a little bit faster, hopefully. Not much, so wow. I think around this area up here, there's some flat areas where we can get some oil. I'll try right here. I don't know. Nope, that's not going to work. Come on. Up, 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 up. I don't want to slide off this mountain. Pretty safe place to get oil, though, right here. There isn't much around. Come on. Ride Joe. Okay. So, oh, man. She is overburdened big time. Let's go ahead and drop all of those. Got quite a bit of oil, though. Look at the polymer we got from that penguin. Awesome. All right. Let's keep going. I think there are some cool things up around the top of here. Oh, I'm already hungry. Look at that. I think we can get some oil off of this guy right here. Need lots and lots of oil to keep that kibble farm going. Got those two refrigerators over there and all those air conditioners, so we got to keep that up and going. Lots of cool things up here, man. All right, well, I'm going to keep getting some oil, and if anything happens, I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, we're back home, and we've got a bit of an alpha fight going on here. Let's see if I can get on the trike and fight the alpha. Oh, man. Are we going to get any help? Let's try to get some help from our guys over here. Are they going to help? Nope. Gosh, dang it. Come on, Raptor. Get over here. I don't want it to kill Rolling Rock. Monkey Boy just tamed Rolling Rock the other day. So I don't want that to happen. Oh, it's dead. Aw, dang it. I was hoping we could get Homewrecker in on that, but it didn't happen. Let's see what we got in here, though. Nothing in the inventory. Let's go ahead and get all the prime out of it. I'm going to cook up all the prime, guys, and I'll be right back. I was really hoping that would be more eventful than it was, but obviously it was not. I was hoping to get Homewrecker in on it. I had just landed and seen that guy sitting there. So I was hoping that, you guys could get an opportunity to see Homewrecker kick some butt, but that is not the case, unfortunately. But I'll bring you guys back here in a few minutes. All right, guys, I made up a bunch of oil for the kibble farm. Let's see what we got. Oh, plenty. Oh, my gosh. Take this over there to the kibble farm. I'm going to try to ride Joe as much as possible. We're going to really work her out, try to get as many levels pumped into her as we possibly can. I also realized while we were out flying about that I do, in fact, need to get the weight up. That was one major problem with Joe, was her weight was so low. Land already. Her weight was so low that she didn't want to fly very fast. So movement speed, yes, definitely some movement speed, but we also need to put some levels into weight. Let's see, what we got in here now? Oh, wow. Yeah, we're low. I want to keep this going pretty much all the time. That's the way I want to see that look. If we can keep it like that, we'll be set. Might even get another refrigerator over here to keep some of our perishables, some of our perishables cold. So we'll just keep that one genie up and going and we'll be set. Now, Rocket did in fact bring us a couple gifts, a couple scorpions, because our scorpions died to Homewrecker over there before we got Homewrecker tamed. So we need some of these guys for T-Rex kibble. Yeah, T-Rex kibble. But they're both girls, so we need to get some more. And we definitely need to get a male. So I think that's what we're going to do next. We'll go up here to the mountain to see what we can see. Surely there's something up here to try to kill as well. I've dropped all my stuff that might burden us because Joe's weight is so horribly bad. Let's see, what is this over here? Argentavis, don't really care. So we need to find some scorpions. Alright guys, we've found quite a bit of stuff here. We've got some scorpions, there's one right there, there's one right there, but we're going to have to take this T-Rex out. Now let's see what old Joe can do here. This is going to be fun. I've killed a few things, but never a T-Rex. Let's try it. Oh, where'd he go? There he goes. I killed something there. It wasn't a T-Rex, though, was it? Come on, guy, die. Die, T-Rex, die. Barrel rolls are awesome, but they do take down a lot of your stamina. Come on, now. And you end up so far away from what you're trying to fight. I can get this guy right now, right here, right now. Oh, missed. Missed. Come on. Oh, I can't. I need to land. Let's land up here, try to get some stamina. Oh, scorpion. Scorpion got me. Another scorpion right there. Crap. You guys get up here and rest a minute. Watch for the scorpions that are coming. Those guys are going to be part of our posse pretty soon, though. Cannot be mean to those guys. All right, let's go get this T-Rex. We can get him now, no problem. Come here, guy. I thought he was more bloody than that, but I guess I was just seeing stuff. Oh, wow. We're doing okay health-wise, just stamina-wise. We're not doing well at all. Come on. Oh, he's gonna get our scorpions. Don't get our scorpions. We end up killing those scorpions fighting this T-Rex, watch. Okay, now we need to get out of here. Oh, he's coming for us. Oh, he can't get us right here. Well, at least he left the scorpions alone. Maybe we can still get the scorpions. Alright, let's get him. Oh, he's getting the scorpions again, isn't he? Might have to find some more scorpions, but it'll be alright. really want to get this guy to help level up Joe. I wonder what level he is. Oh, I got him. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Not yet. Crap, I thought I killed him. Oh, I must have killed one of the scorpions. Okay, we're just going to use the regular attack for a while, see how that goes. Barrel roll attack was not working very well at all. Okay, we need to get out of here. Rest some more. Okay, let's get in here and get him. Oh, we got him. Awesome. Oh man, it was only a level 12. Did I read that right? That's not good. Oh, we got lots of meat, which is good, but there are no scorpions to tame now. All right, I'm gonna look around some more, try to find the scorpion. All right, guys, I think I found the scorpion we're gonna get finally. I've been flying around forever, killing everything I could possibly find. Oh, that scorpion's fighting Ankylo, dang it. Two Ankylos, so that scorpion's not gonna live. This is what my life has been like for the last hour. Trying to find a scorpion that isn't in a big old fight with something and getting killed. Okay, we'll wait here and see what happens. One Ankylo is down. That looks like a high level. Oh, let's go fight this Argentavis. Keep it away from our scorpion. Maybe we'll have a chance of the scorpion living if we can kill the Ankylo. I mean the Argentavis. Okay, I killed the Argentavis. What's going on now? Oh, big fight with the Ankylo. Let's see if we can kill the Ankylo, maybe? Okay, Ankylo down. Okay, now the scorpion is ours. If it's not too hurt to tame, let's see what happens. I've got 7, I think, trait darts. So let's see what happens. 1. This guy's a tough guy. 2. 3. 3 darts. Come on. 4 darts. I gotta get out of here. Been out of here. You gotta get out of here. Is he down? I think he's down. Or I killed him. One of the two. Oh, he's down. Perfect. Alright, so we have all the rotten meat we need right over here. And Joe. We'll get this out of. We'll get over here and get it out of Joe. I think we're pretty safe. I've killed most everything in the area, so finally got us. Oh, let's get into Joe's inventory and get the rotten meat. Oh, we should have seen what level that thing was. If it's really high level, we're gonna need some narcotics as well. Level 104. All right, well, I'll get some narcotics and stuff and we'll worry about taming this guy. Alright guys, so we tamed that level 104, it tamed out to be a level 135, and then while I was taming that guy, this level 20 came along, tamed out to be a 28. One issue though, female. And like I said earlier in the episode, these two are females as well. So, we still need a male, but I'll probably work on doing that off camera later. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. It's getting a little bit long, but I want to thank you guys for watching. And remember, you too could be one of the 5. Just subscribe.